got bags from Prada, rolling up Prada. I'm in a brand new model, it'll be here tomorrow. I don't got fears or problems, only got real ones round them. Only got it take a week to count it. Then I'm back up, name the place and we back up. Running these racks up, 100 meals a week after. Die from laughter, when it come to handles, never had one. With a bad one, made a meal today and ain't my last one.
Oh, I had to get back up, I had to get back up.
I can't take no, you better call back up.
We are just about 9 miles from downtown Manhattan as EA Sports brings you to MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. A few minutes ago, the hometown Jets were introduced to this sellout crowd, and it's a roar that could be heard across the river in Manhattan. They're set to go as their Jets will match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Catanzaro out now as he'll kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. Mahomes now on first down. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Call that a very strong gain of 24.
First down, Chiefs.
Yellow. I got blue lady.
54. Mike, 54. Watch QB
draw! Yellow.
Now here's Mahomes. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Hill, the intended receiver, once again. And that'll bring up second down.
Yellow, let's go, Woody!
You can't block me.
It's nice!
Looking to throw is Mahomes. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. So now third and 10, they had the big play to start the drive, but two incompletions since. And again, it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. He can run for it, and he will. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down.
Someone knew exactly where he needed to get to pick up that first down now. I'm not so sure about the technique in getting there, but he went for it, and he got it.
Exactly. He knew where he needed to get, because remember, if he slides, Mahomes hit, he lost the football. And it's scooped up by the Jets. It gained really good yardage. That's what you tell your quarterbacks, right? Get down after you've got the run.
You don't have to prove your toughness. You know, I think that's what a lot of coaches are trying to preach to their guys. Get the yardage, get down, protect the football, and protect yourself from extra hits as well.
Now a carry for the former Michigan State man, Le'Veon Bell. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
On second down, it's Bell. And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
Brings up third and seven.
We're going set.
Mike 50. I don't think you got it, son.
Throwing here on third down, Darnold. Trotty, and he's got a noon one. Give him 35 yards there on the third down conversion. After getting that turnover on the first drive of the game, you'd hate to just stall out the momentum, go flying out. They're able to avoid that there.
Yeah, we talk about
under pressure now, Darnold, and he goes down. Chris Jones coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9. After the sack, it's 2nd and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here.
Three down.
Here's Darnold. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Frank Clark in there to drop him, and sacks on 1st and 2nd downs. Now leads to a 3rd and long. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after 1st and 2nd down went backwards. It's 3rd and very long. Now it's Darnold. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Darren Lee picks it, and a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Well, it's 3rd and long, and you've got a few different ways to play it offensively. But this is not the type of offense that's going to wave the white flag. They're going to keep chucking it, and this time it results in an interception.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up 1st and 10 at their own 14-yard line, eluding the pressure run. That's out to Hill, right side complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. A good pickup there, 21 yards.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he was able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
And Ripley's
Mike 54.
Zoom, fellas, let's go.
Watch the run.
54 is Mike. 54 is Mike. Check. Watch 54.
No.
Mahomes now on 1st down. Flush to his right. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be 2nd down.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on 1st down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it. If you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on 1st down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up 2nd down.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on 2nd and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down. Kelce, the intended receiver there, and it's 3rd down.
They went with a dime look on defense. 2 extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
So now 3rd and 10. They had the big play to start the drive.
The
2 incompletion since. Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. He may try and run for this. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first.
That's something you have to be aware of as a defense and have to find a way to account for him. And if you're not going to use a spy, you're telling your guys to keep your eyes on him, because when he breaks out and makes plays like that, all he does is hurt you.
Have to at least be able to contain him somewhat. There they could not. Flushed out right. He's got the first one. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble.
Okay, after those first 2 drives, I think there's a head coach who's going to be called for CSI. They're going to want some forensics on this. What is going on with this ball club? Unable to hold on to the football and take care of it.
Yeah, 2 straight fumbles for them to start out.
Yeah, you would think that this team would come in ready to go. Sometimes just mentally not prepared, and it shows up in these types of plays.
So following the fumble recovery, here's Darnold. Eluding the pressure right. And he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack. Tried to get away, but could not. And that is the 3rd sack this offensive line has allowed this first quarter.
Yeah, that puts him on pace. Let me do the rudimentary math here. To be sacked 12 times in a game, I know he's not going to go for that. I wonder if it's going to reshape what they decide to do on offense in terms of play calling.
Well, I can tell you what, when he popped up, shaking his head, frustrated right now behind center. 2nd quarter now from MetLife Stadium. The Jets with the football here as they've got it with a 2nd down coming up. Throwing on 2nd and long. Darnold It's brought in by Jamison Crowder. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets them up for third down.
Okay, baby, I see you.
And there they went crossing route against the zone defense. What do you think of that?
It takes real coordination between the passer and the receiver because you've got to read those zones and where the open spots are and be on the same page with the guy throwing the football. Because sometimes you're throwing it in front of the zone. Sometimes you're throwing it between the zones. Sometimes the receiver's going to just kind of find a spot and what we call sit down and present himself to the quarterback and throw it there. It's a tough read, but when it's in sync, it's really effective.
He finds his target. It's Crowder. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. He got 29 yards that time. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Out of the shotgun, it's Bell. So he got free of one tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. Tackle made there by Frank Clark.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run.
Check it
out. Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. Caught here by Bell. And they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain.
Is that not the very definition of a tough yard gained?
Now, is that one where as the receiver you go to your quarterback and say, why'd you even throw that?
Yeah, I think you do. And I think you wonder, what type of a route are you going to send me on that only 1 yard's going to be the result? If I'm going to go in there and take contact, let's go and get something out of it, not just 1 yard.
Wide open receiver complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Quincy Anunua, 47 yards, and the Jets are able to strike for six.
Man, he just ran a terrific route. Extremely hard to defend when it's run that precisely and the ball's delivered that accurately.
Extra point good by Catanzaro, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now Catanzaro after the touchdown to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. Here's the Kansas City offense now as they get set to take over. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no
harm. Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And the Jets have recovered. And now three drives, three fumbles.
What's amazing about it is when we go around and watch practices, how many times do we see them put that sleeve over a football now to make it more slippery and hard to handle? It's almost like they're playing with that sleeve on the ball right now. Is it three drives?
Yep.
Three fumbles?
Three fumbles.
It's time to change our luck some way, somehow. Focus, concentration. You'll hear those words on the bench in a big way right now.
Brings up second and 11 at the Chiefs' 36-yard line.
A loss of a yard there to start out. Check. That leads to a second and 11.
It's our time.
Darnold from the gun. Crowder's got it over the middle. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down.
A gain of 11 makes it third and one.
The Jets on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. They're up against a third and one situation. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The Jets on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. They need just a yard here. It's third and one. Here's Darnold. Open man left side. That's the tight end, Herndon. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. A third down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough.
Like football. Watch the run. Watch the run. Watch the run.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. They'll run it with Bell, and able to push his way forward here for a good little game. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
Nice job there finding room to maneuver, and he worked his way into another first down. And look, they had a great field position to start. But boy, they've done a nice job taking advantage of it.
And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A 12-yard touchdown run. And the Jets are going to add on to their lead.
That's the way you make it spin.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest guys in football overall. Add in a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness, you got a lot to deal with, don't you?
That's why the guys in the backfield get them really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.
Extra point up and good by Catanzaro, and it's now 14-0. Now Catanzaro after the touchdown to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back. Shy of the 20.
At their own 18-yard line.
And now here comes Kansas City. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive.
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game.
And in trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half.
That's what I'm talking about, defense.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Mahomes going to throw. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Here's Mahomes to throw. And he's able to get this one all the way past the 30. Now another timeout called for by the offense as the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in half number one. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
15.
Go.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. He's going to loft one deep over the middle. Got a man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. Now, we know this offense has the potential to strike quickly, and they just bit off two huge plays on back-to-back snaps.
So on the other side of the ball, you've got to go Band of Brothers thought process.
Yellow.
No one left behind. No pointing fingers, no accusations. Because if you don't, those quick strikes we just saw, they'll come long-lasting.
Throwing now is Mahomes. Flush to his right. And he will score. Touchdown, Kansas City. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign.
That takes me back to our preseason tour of NFL camps. You remember we talked with that one coach who said his emphasis this year was scoring in the last 2 minutes of a half, heading into the locker room. This hits it right there. Take that momentum, take that good feeling, and take it to the locker room, regroup, and start over. They got it here.
They did indeed. And a lot of football, full half to be played. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line.
At their own 31-yard line.
And New York set to take the field. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock out and go to the locker room.
So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. The shotgun snap for Darnold. That's complete. It's Bell. It'll be a gain of 6, and it'll be second down. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Six yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and 4.
Check. Red 80. Hot.
Darnold. And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now.
Brings up third down and 4.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense.
Here I come. Back.
Throwing again is Darnold. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get 3 before halftime. Catanzaro's kick is good. And they will move up by 10 now, 17-7. So we will not go into the lockers tied. We do have a leader in the clubhouse, so to speak.
Yeah, it's only 3 points. Doesn't seem like much, but it looms big the way that they got it done right before the half ended.
Short kick. One of the up middle take it down.
Let's go.
We have hit halftime. Still 2 more quarters to go. We'll take a timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. It's in the game. And the Jets set to receive this third quarter kickoff, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in the second half. That'll be taken in the end zone, and he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Darnold going to lead the Jets up now, first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Darnold off the play fake to Bell. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
You get a tight end like this, and you know he's used to dishing out punishment, but here, he's one that has to absorb the contact, and as a result, unable to hold on to the football.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Now the throw pulled in by Anderson. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
I think it all came together there. In breaking route. Drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Now Darnold. Herndon's got it complete. That throw good for four. It's second down.
And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal. Because everything was right. Got the completion. But he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand.
Come on, fellas.
19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
It's got to the point where we see guys like that make that type of a catch. Not fair goes through my brain. That size, that speed, and now they're acting like wide receivers.
Yeah, tight end one-handed catches. They're kind of like wide receiver one-handed catches nowadays.
Just not right.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. He was looking to hit his running back, Le'Veon Bell, that time. And that'll bring up second down.
Get in the white room. Get in the white room.
Check.
Lady. To the air again, Darnold. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. Oh, he almost had it for the pick. A great chance there for the interception in the end zone. Instead, third down. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. Again, Darnold. Looking deep downfield. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Juan Thornhill.
Partner, when you're playing cover two, this is like a tag team for the safeties. Each of them gets a half field responsibility. Their job, stay as deep as the deepest receiver in any zone, read the football, and go make a play. In this case, the free safety made the best play, an interception.
Yellow. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 42.
Here we go. 22 Jet Bomber.
They begin the drive with Williams. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50.
Let's go.
Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive. 12 yards. Good push up front and that run in between the tackles.
That's a leverage game here. Offensive line just got lower than the defensive front. And they were able to get their pads on them and move them backwards and create space for their running back to roam.
Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down. Consecutive plays now where that offensive line has really created a lot of space.
And we've seen the confidence rise, haven't we? It borders on arrogance now, and that's that good arrogance. You can run the football whenever you get good and ready.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with a bandit.
And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
Let's go, let's go!
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. Four plays, three first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success.
Attack, attack!
Step it up. Check three.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. That is caught inside the five. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. Extra point safely through. And the lead's down to a field goal at 17-14.
Chiefs 14. Harrison Butker set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Darnold going to lead the Jets up now, first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Throw complete to Herndon. And from the 25, they work this to the 29. A gain of four. That throw good for four. It's second down. Second and six, just inside the 30.
Check, 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 check. Check, check, check.
The give is to Bell. And an alley to run. He'll have a first down past the 40. He's at the 40. The 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, New York.
That's how you score.
Le'Veon Bell, his second touchdown of the night. And the Jets find a way to stretch their lead. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have two touchdowns. The bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
Extra point good by Catanzaro. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now Catanzaro after the touchdown to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line.
Wide right, wide 80.
Let's get it together, defense. Let's
get it.
Mahomes now on first down. He'll buy some time right. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. He'll get eight on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
Recon, 132 fighter.
Hero 15.
57 to Mike. Mike 57.
To throw again on second down. Mahomes flushed out right. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down.
Well, that's a nice job right there. He's looking downfield, but with no one open, he takes off and tries to run for it. He gets to the sidelines and gets out of bounds with a first down.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Hey, let's get down.
Attack, attack.
Get down.
Wide. Get wide.
Topper.
Topper! Hey, color.
Working from the gun, Mahomes eluding the pressure right. Looking right side, and that's complete to Watkins. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. Back now here on EA Sports. It's the Chiefs with a football, but with work to do on the scoreboard, they trail as we start quarter number four.
Yellow. Let's go, Lou, Eddie.
Watch 54. Check tight end. Check tight.
Hey, 15.
Hey, watch that. Watch right.
Throwing again on second down. Mahomes is going to float this one deep. This is caught inside the 15. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill with his second touchdown of the night. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. The point after is good. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter.
Chiefs 21. Harrison Butker to kick off 14.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Come on, baby, let's go. Get excited. Let's go. Let's go.
First and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Darnold going to lead the Jets up now, first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Play action. It's Darnold. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Anunua, the intended target, and it's second down.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Here's Darnold. He's got Herndon, his tight end. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives him a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
The Jets on third down. They've been very good, 5 for 7 thus far. Here it's third and 2.
Check 24.
Now it's Darnold. And it's caught by Herndon. Breaks through the contact. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45.
Let's go!
12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on third down. Went his way, it worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they scouted it or they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack of finding his way open and completing the connection.
And he'll take it across the 50 and into Chief territory.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old-school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
So up through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now.
Here we go.
4 yards, the pickup, first down.
That was a route run not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to 1.
Here we go, set.
Guys, it's game situation. Let's go.
He's coming. Double up, double up. He's coming. Double up. Red 80.
Darnold on first down. Flush to his right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Alex Okafor. He's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9. If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Darnold completes it. And he fumbled it. It's on the ground. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble.
Yeah, baby.
So they escape, so to speak, maintaining the football. Defensively, though, opportunity miss.
It definitely was, because that's all defenses talk about. Getting the football and either advancing it the other way or just getting possession and turning it over to their offense. That can be a little bit deflating. You're exactly right. A lost opportunity.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. Darnold from the gun. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. The Jet passing game in rhythm. They've got another first. Three points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's Jets football as we get your reset here. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now Bell. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. And quickly we're going to get another stop here with 1:54 left as they call the timeout defensively.
50
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive here, second and 11.
I'm going to come back to that.
And Darnold wants to throw the football. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. The reception good for seven. It's third down. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as they'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down. Short, 2 yards there, needed four. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And here's a big one now, trying to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. They snap it. They're going for it. Here's Darnold. Open man is Anderson. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. That one a backbreaker as they wind up converting there on fourth.
First and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. The Jets, with victory seemingly in hand, they take a knee.
Double tight, guys. Hey, four down.
Darnold is going to take a knee, and that should just about do it.
Here we go, set.
Double tight.
Four down.
Right set.
Down to a knee one more time, and that should just about do it.
A loss of a yard. It's fourth down.
So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. From the right hash, just a 34-yard attempt. So it's a victory here for the New York Jets. And it wasn't really always pretty. They had their bumps and bruises. Really, both sides did. But they did what they needed to do at home to get the win.
Yeah, they really had to grind this one out, didn't they? Because nothing came easy. Every snap was a major league brawl. They had to win at the line of scrimmage, win downfield. They got all those things accomplished. But to win a close one like this, you know, every team wants to be physical. We've heard that a million times, right? But those who are mentally tough, those are the teams that you have to deal with in the playoffs. This was that type of a game.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. It's a win for the Jets as we say so long from MetLife Stadium.
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I step like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Hit a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my men good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bros on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up. Getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong? I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.